The purpose of this video is to show you how to print out interims. If you sign in to Power Teacher, this is the screen you're going to see. If you click on one of your classes, you need to go into Power Teacher Pro. Then look to the left of your screen and click on Reports. You're going to click on Individual Student Report. Select the classes that you want to print the interims off. Which should just be three. Click off of that. I will use custom class name. Want to separate the report by the sections because you're going to be doing a large report because you have all three classes selected. Looking at your layout, you want it to be sorted by section and by student. This is up to you however you want your interim to look. I did last name first. You can do your due dates. And then you decide how you want your due dates to look by category. I just leave that the same. As far as you decide what areas you want to include. So do you want to show percentages, show assignment with no data, include standards identifier. I don't put standards on mine, so I'm going to undo that. Include student number with student ID. I also don't feel like that's required, but again, that's up to you. Then you select the reporting term. Quarter one is already selected. Your date range again is quarter one. Category totals is quarter one. These are your data filters. I do not mess with any of these selections, but you can play around with it to see, you know. But your interim, you want everything to show. Now, if you go to the top and go to Format, you can say, I want a landscape PDF. Now, while you would go here is you want to include a note. You can either have it at the bottom or at the top. I'm going to do mine at the bottom. And I'm just going to do so please sign a report by September when in a random name. Please sign and return in a report by September 19th. And you can include a signature line because you want them to sign for the interim. And then you put run report. That's going to be calculating. And then you click on it. And you'll have your three different classes right here. And if you click on it, you'll see that will be your interims. Have your broken out. I have 62 pages. Now what you could do, you can print this to a page to save you on your copies. So it's not front and back. But that's the interims. What I do like that it does show the absence and the tardies. And that's it. Please email me if you have any questions or concerns on how to print the interims.